Yeah, very good, Satvika. Okay, what the cobbler will do?
Shoes.
What is he doing with the shoes? Yes. He is breaking the shoes. Is he breaking the shoes? Yes. What is he doing, ma? Okay, I'll ask you one question. If suppose your shoes are torn, what you will do? If suppose your new shoe, you bought a new shoe and your shoe is torn. Okay, you can't wear that. What will you do? You will throw away the shoe? You will throw it away? It's a new shoe, right? Will you throw it away?
No.
No, then what we have to do? We have to go to a
cobbler.
Yeah, we have to go to a cobbler and he will mend your shoes. Okay, what he will do? Yeah, he will mend your shoes, okay? Very good, Satvika. Unmute yourself. Thank you, Satvika. Next is Dhanvin Sai. Good morning, Dhanvin. Good morning, Dhanvin. Yeah, who's this, Dhanvin? Who's that? If you don't know, you tell me that I don't know, ma'am. Tell ma'am that you don't know. I'll say, who is he? He's a sweeper. You can see here. Sweeper. Okay. What he is having in his hand? Huh? He's having a broom. Near your house also, you would have seen people like this cleaning the roads and all, right? Yes or no? Cleaning the roads, taking all the waste materials, garbages, from the garbage truck and all, you would have seen, right? So they are called as sweepers. Okay? Very good, Dhanvin. Now mute yourself. Yeah. Next, Dikshan. Good morning, Dikshan. Dikshan, good morning. Yeah, good morning, Dikshan. Dikshan, can you see the picture?
Teacher.
Yes? Teacher, what teacher will do? What teacher will do? What she will do, ma? What a teacher will do? Oh my God, what Vanilla ma'am is doing? Tell me. What Vanilla ma'am is doing? Daily, what am I doing? 1 hour class, what I am doing?
Sleeping.
Yes, Vanilla ma'am is sleeping. What I am doing?
Teaching.
Teaching, yes. A teacher teaches, okay? So, okay, what she will teach you? What a teacher will teach you? Yes, think and say. What a teacher will do? What she will do, ma? Yeah, she will teach you how to learn, how to write, how to speak. Everything a teacher will teach you, okay? Okay, Dikshan. Thank you so much, Dikshan. Farnaz, good morning. Farnaz, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning, Farnaz. How are you, Farnaz? How are you?
Fine.
Fine, okay. Who is this, Farnaz?
Fireman,
okay. What work he will do? What work he will do, ma? Someone, can you see here? See here. Oh my God. Sorry, wait a minute, okay, Farnaz? What he will do, Farnaz, you can see here. Yeah, what is he doing with this water hose? What is he doing with the water pipe?
Ma'am.
Hello? Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, it's audible.
Okay. Tell me, Farnaz, you think and say whatever is coming in your mind, you have to think and say that answer. Even if it is wrong, it's okay. You should not feel shy for that. First, you have to try to tell me whatever you are thinking. You have to say, what can you see here? Yeah, he is fighting with the fire, right? That's why we call him as a firefighter. Yes, firefighter. Yes, Karthikeyan, mute yourself, ma. I'll come back. That's why we call him as a firefighter. He is fighting with fire and he helps people who are caught in the fire, right? And he puts out the fire using what? What is he using to put out the fire? Yeah, water. Okay. And in what vehicle they will come, you know? In which vehicle they will come? They will come in a jeep, car? In which vehicle? In which vehicle they will come?
Fire engine.
In which they will come, you know, right? They will come in ambulance? Will they come in an ambulance?
No.
No, and then which vehicle? You know that, right? Tell me which vehicle is that?
Fire engine.
Very good. Fire engine. Very good, children. Okay, next is Vidyut. Vidyut, good morning. Good morning, Vidyut. Can you see the picture, Vidyut? What happened with you? Okay, see here, who is there?
Good morning, ma'am.
Yeah, good morning, Karthikeyan. I'll be back, Karthikeyan. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, I'll be back. Who is this with you? Can you see what is this red in color? Tell me what is this.
He got a plate, ma'am.
Okay, no problem with you. No issues. You got a plate also, no problem. Whatever you know, you tell me. What is this in red color? Can you see that? What that child is trying to do? Think and answer. Think and answer. Whatever answer you know, you tell me.
He's saying dustbin, ma'am.
Oh my God. Then that means you are having red color dustbin in your home, right? Yes, dustbin. What the girl is doing, she's posting a letter, right? Yes or no? That's a post box, Vidyut. Okay, what is that? Post box. Post box. What is that? Tell me. Post box. Post box only. You will post. Like, see the small girl. See the small girl. She is going and posting a letter. Okay. Nowadays we are having mobile phone. But long back we never had that. At that time, what we'll do? We'll write letter to our friends, to our relatives and all, and we'll post in the post box. Okay. Okay, Vidyut. Okay, Vidyut. Okay, Vidyut. Yes, tell me what happened. Tell me. Okay, I'll show you a picture which you know. Okay, what is this? Who is this? Painter. Okay, Vidyut, I'll be back. Okay, you first settle down. I'll be back. Okay, mute yourself. Come on. No problem. Let him settle now, then I'll come back to him. Karthikeyan, good morning, ma. Karthikeyan. Yeah, good morning. Who is this Karthikeyan? Yes, good morning, Zadi. Good morning, Zadi. Who is this Karthikeyan? Painter. Yes, very good. That you have to try to say in English. That's all. Not a big issue, right? For that, why do you look at your mama? See, 1 hour time is only for vanilla, ma'am. No looking at your mama, looking only at vanilla, ma'am. Yes? Yes, Karthikeyan? Okay. And then he is a painter. And what work you do? What he will use? What he is using to paint? What is using? Yes. Yes?
Painting brush.
Then? Mainly you need one thing. Only paintbrush is there, you will paint. You need a paint. Very good, Karthikeyan. Very good. Mute yourself. Come on. Very good, Karthikeyan. Next is, who is it? Zeddy? Zeddy, who is this Zeddy? Ready? Who's this, ma?
Painter.
Painter. Okay, what is he using to paint?
Painter.
Yes, what he is using to paint? What he is using to paint, ma? What you will use to paint? If you want to paint a picture, what you will do? Yeah, paintbrush. Then mainly what you need? Only a paintbrush you will paint. Paint. Okay, very good, Zarina. Mute yourself. Hope everyone have joined. We'll start the session, children. Yes, all of you stand up, join your hands. Ma'am is going to come back now. Join your hands, children. Is all of you stand up? Join your hands. Close your eyes. Join your hands and close your eyes, everyone. Daily we'll have this session, children. No problem. If you are not attending it today, tomorrow you attend it, okay? So don't worry about that, okay? Join your hands and close your eyes, everyone. Fiji anthem. You are within me. You are infinite. You are unique. My potential inside. You are the wings beneath my flight. You define me, my potential inside. Today I pledge with all my might, I shall achieve you, my potential inside. Please open up your eyes. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Yes, double good morning, children. After 2 days we are seeing, right? Double good morning to you all. Very good morning. Yes, have a big smile, children. I want to see all of you smiling. Smile. Yeah, very good. See how nice you are looking when you are smiling. I don't want anyone to be sad, to be moody. No problem. If you are coming late also, no issues. If you have not done anything, no problem. Okay, but be happy. Okay, 1 hour, it's Vinla ma'am's time. So I want everyone to be happy. Yes, will you all be happy? Yes, time for our warm-up activity. Before that, breathing exercise, okay? Shall we start our breathing exercise? Are you all ready? Yes, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Vidyut, come on, do it, Vidyut. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, all of you stand up. Ready for our warm-up activity? Yes, ready. Ma'am is also ready. Come on, stand up, everyone. Come on, children, stand up. Thank you.
Ready for the attendance, children? Danvin. Danvin. Yeah, tell me, Danvin.
My name is Danvin. I am in junior KG.
Very good, Danvin. Devkresh. Is it absent today? Okay. Dikshan.
I'm making
very good, Dikshan. Farnaz. Yes, Farnaz.
Unnani ma'am, I am Fatima. I am 13, Duna Daddy.
Very good, Farnaz. Harshni.
My name is Daddy.
Very good, Ashni. Janavi.
My name is Janavi. I am studying in Daddy.
Very good, Janavi. Very good. Kartikeyan. Kartikeyan.
Yeah, I am Ma. My name is Kartikeyan.
Very good, Kartikeyan. Kaviyani.
Hello, Manila ma'am. My name is Kaviyani. I'm studying in junior KG.
Very good, Kaviyani. Naitik.
My name is Naitik. I am studying in junior KG.
Very good, Naitik. Nukshita. Nukshita.
My name is Nukshita.
Very good, Nukshita. Pranita. Pranita.
Good morning, Maya. I am Pranita. I am in junior.
Very good, Pranita. Ritvik. Ritvik.
Ma'am, I am Ritvik. I am studying in junior.
Very good, Ritvik. Rohita. Very good, Rohita. Very good. Very nice. Sai Nitesh.
Thank you, Ilhaman.
Sai Nitesh. Sai Nitesh. No, Sai Nitesh is not here. Next is Siddharth. Very good, Siddharth. Tarnika.
My name is Tarnika. I am studying in junior KG.
Tilakar. Very good, Tilakar. Good boy, Tilakar. Good boy. Okay. Vishank. Okay. Vishank.
Ma'am.
Good morning, Vishank. Hey, astronaut t-shirt. Very nice. Okay, tell me.
Studying in junior KG.
What's studying in junior KG? Where? What is your name?
I am in junior KG.
Very good, Vishank. Thank you, Vishank. Vivan.
I am Vimal. I am junior KG.
I am studying in junior KG. Okay. Zadi.
Junior KG.
Zadi. Zadi. Okay, I'm marking you, Zadi. Okay. Satvika Sri.
I am calling
you. Okay, very good. Satvika. Satvika.
She's crying.
Why, Satvika, you are crying? What happened, Satvika? Satvika, why are you crying? Tell me. I'm calling you. Come on, Satvika. Satvika. Okay. Okay, I'll call you after Satvika, okay? Vidyut. Vidyut. My name is Vidyut. Okay, tell me. I am Vidyut. I'm studying in junior KG.
Okay,
tell me, Vidyut. Tell me. Okay, say slowly. You say no problem. I'm waiting. You tell me slowly. I'm waiting. Come on. Okay, Vidyut. I'm marking you. Okay, I have to tell me tomorrow. Okay, Vidyut. I have to say tomorrow that my name is Vidyut. I'm studying in junior KG. Okay, Vidyut. Done?
Yes, just tell me.
Tomorrow you will. Yes?
I am Jesus.
Wow, well done, Vidyut. Very nice, Vidyut. Good boy. High five, Vidyut. High five. Okay. Thank you so much, Vidyut and children. Today we are going to learn about flowers. Okay. I'm going to show you. Are you able to see flowers? Okay. Have you seen flowers, children? Yes, have you seen flowers? Yes or no? Yes, Tarnika, have you seen flowers? Yes, Tarnika. Yes, mommy used to buy flowers, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, you have seen flowers. Do you know any name of the flower? Can you tell me any flower name? Any flower you know? Who is that laughing? Okay, tell me what flower name you know? Any flower that you know? Okay, we have seen lot of flowers like jasmine, rose and all, right? So today ma'am is going to teach you about some flowers, okay? So the name of this flower is aster. Okay? Aster. Children, don't unmute, but say in your place itself, aster. Okay? Aster. And next is dahlia. Dahlia. D-A-H-L-I-A. Dahlia. D-A-H-L-I-A, dahlia. Daisy, okay, this is white color flower and it has yellow color seeds in the middle. Okay, this is daisy. D-A-I-S-Y, daisy. Okay, this you all know, you would have seen near your houses and all. This is hibiscus. Hibiscus. This is hibiscus, H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. Next is lily. Okay, this is lily. Lily, there are many colors. There will be also in yellow color also. So this is lily. L-I-L-Y. Lily. L-I-L-Y. Lily. Children, the main thing is you have to identify it with the phonic sound. Okay, here you can see lily. And the before one, hibiscus. Ha. Okay, the sound is ha. Here you see hibiscus. Okay, and here daisy. Da. Daisy. Da. Okay, like that you have to identify the flower name like that. Okay, you will get a worksheet also, homework worksheet. So while doing that worksheet, you have to identify it using the phonic sound. Okay, that also I'll teach you. Okay, and this is lotus. L-O-T-U-S. Lotus. L-O-T-U-S. Lotus. L sounds L. Lotus. Okay, and next, marigold. Yes, marigold. You would have seen this. Many people will buy this flower. Okay, so while going to temple also they'll buy. So this is marigold. It is in yellow color, orange color and all. Okay, so this is marigold. Marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D. Marigold. Sound. It starts with the sound, you can see here. Okay, and the next one is orchid. Orchid. O-R-C-H-I-D. Orchid. O-R-C-H-I-D. Orchid. Okay. Next is periwinkle. Periwinkle. P-E. P-E. P-E-R-I-W-I-N-K-L-E. Periwinkle. P-E-R-I-W-I-N-K-L-E. Periwinkle. This is tulip. Tulip. This is tulip. T sound. See here? Tulip. T-U-L-I-P. Tulip. Okay? And in a over, once again, we'll have a small recap of all this class. Tulip. Periwinkle, orchid, marigold, lotus, lily, hibiscus. Hibiscus, daisy, dahlia, dahlia, aster, aster. Okay, children, this is aster. So today's worksheet also you will be having. I'm going to show you the worksheet now, okay? Yes, children, this is your worksheet. You are having three flowers here. Yes, can you take the worksheet? It's D33CT. And bring your crayons, color pencils, whatever you have. Yellow color, a purple color, and a pink color. Here we have three flowers. Lily, periwinkle, and dahlia. Lily, periwinkle, and dahlia. Lily, which is lily here? Vishank, which flower is lily here? Can you tell me? Which is lily?
This is lily.
Yeah, which is lily? Come on, tell me. Which one? This one? Lily. This one or this one? Which is lily, ma?
This is second
one.
Yeah, tell me, it is lily. First one, second one, or third one? This is number one, this is number two, and this is three. Which is Lily? 1, 2, or 3? Which is Lily? Come on, tell me. Can you tell me which is Lily?
2.
Tell me, Vishan, which is Lily? Here, I'll show you. Okay, number 1. Children, this is Lily. All of you take your yellow color and color this flower. This is Lily.
This one.
Yeah, the first one. This is Lily. You are going to color yellow in that, okay? Before that, children, write your name and date. Today's date is 17-8-2020. Here I am writing the date. 17-8-20 and write your name, children. And then write your name here. After writing your name, color the flower with yellow color. Like this, you have to color yellow. Color the petals and all with yellow color, okay? Ma'am is simply coloring randomly, okay? You color it neatly, okay, children? Then for your reference, I am coloring, okay?
Ma'am, which one sheet, ma'am?
D33.
Okay, ma'am, thank you.
D33CT. Yes, Vishank, you are coloring? Vidyut, what are you doing, Vidyut? Vidyut, are you coloring, Vidyut?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good boy, Vidyut. You are such a good boy. Even if you cry also, you will do all your work. Good boy, Vidyut. Finish coloring, children. If you are finished, just let me know that you have finished, okay? Those are finished coloring the lily. Next flower is periwinkle. You can take the purple color. Periwinkle has 5 petals. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 petals. It's called periwinkle. Now take your purple color and color the periwinkle. Yeah, color the periwinkle like this. Color it, ma'am is simply for your color reference, I am coloring it. You color it neatly, children, okay? Neatly inside the boundary. What happened, Rohita?
Finish, ma'am.
Finish, children, and then after coloring the periwinkle, you have to color dahlia. Dahlia will be in pink or magenta color, whatever you have, you can color. Yes, are you all doing it, children? First one is Lily. Children, once again, I'm telling you the name of the flower. This is Lily. Okay. This is periwinkle. And this is dahlia. Okay, periwinkle, sorry, lily is number one, and number two is periwinkle, and number three is dahlia. Okay, Farnaz, okay, tell me which number flower is lily. Yes, Farnaz. Can you hear me, Farnaz? Which flower is lily? Come on, tell me. Yes. Rohita, will you say, Rohita? Come on, say, which flower is lily? Which flower is lily? Come on, tell me. Don't help her, Rohita's mom. Let her say. Now say, which is lily, number 1, 2 or 3? See, I have written in the screen. Which is lily, 1, 2 or 3? Which is lily?
Lily.
Which one, lily?
Lily.
Which number?
Number 2.
Oh my God, number 2 is lily. No, yellow color flower, right? It is sorry, lily, number 1.
Sorry, ma'am. She mentioned 2 number is lily.
Okay, it is number 1, Rohita. Okay, number 1 is lily, and lily is yellow in color. Okay, next is Vidyut. Can you tell me which is periwinkle? Periwinkle is purple in color. Which is periwinkle? Tell me the number which is periwinkle. Don't show me the worksheet. You can tell me the number. I have written in the screen. Which is periwinkle? Number 2 or 3 or 1? 2. Very good, Vidyut. Good boy, Vidyut. Vishank is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, which is dahlia? Dahlia is pink in color. Yes, it has many petals, okay? Which is dahlia? Which number is dahlia? 1, 2 or 3? Which one, tell me? Which one is dahlia, ma? 1, 2 or 3?
1.
Which is dahlia? 1, number 1, yellow color flower. Dahlia is pink in color. Which flower is that? Which one? Show me which is dahlia. Show ma'am. I can see you. Show me in your book which is dahlia.
Dahlia.
Yeah, show me which is dahlia.
Mother dahlia, ma.
No. Yes. That one. That is dahlia. Yes. That is dahlia. Okay. Thank you so much, Vishang. Vivan, finish.
Vivan, your turn.
He's still coloring, madam.
Okay, Farnaz, tell me, Farnaz, which flower is lily? Show me which flower is lily. Yeah, which is dahlia? Yeah, good. Which is periwinkle? Very good, Farnaz. Good. Very good. Tilakar?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Come on, show me your worksheet. Okay, now tell me which is lily. Show me which is lily. Hold your book, lily. Sit straight and show me your book. You have to show. Mama is not going to help you. Lily, show me lily, which is lily. I can't see it, Tilakar.
Lily.
Which is lily? Lift your book and show, ma. I can't see. Lily, yellow in color. Yeah, very good. Which is periwinkle? Which is periwinkle? Which is dahlia? Dahlia. Which is dahlia? Which one, dahlia? That one is dahlia. Oh my God, that's not dahlia. Show me properly which is dahlia. Yeah, good. That is dahlia. Very good, Tilaka. Well done. Ritvik? Ritvik? Yes, Ritvik. Come on, show me what you have done. Yes, Ritvik. Where is your book? Come on, show me which is lily. Which is lily?
Sure, lily.
Lily is yellow in color. Very good. Which is periwinkle? Periwinkle, purple, papa, periwinkle, papa, purple. Very good. Dahlia? Very good, Ritvik. Wonderful, Ritvik. Good boy. Okay, hope everyone have finished your worksheet. Now, in the next worksheet, I'm going to show you. That's going to be D35CT. D35CT. D35CT, this sheet. This sheet. Hope you can see the sheet. Is everyone is able to see the sheet? Is Ritvik's mom, are you able to see the worksheet?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay, this is worksheet number D35CT. Zaddy, are you able to see, ma? Zaddy, can you see
yes,
the
ma'am.
Worksheet, Zaddy? Yeah. Take this sheet, Zaddy. D35CT. We are going to match the shadows. Before that, I want you to tell me the name of the flowers, okay? Who will tell me? Naitik?
Yes.
Zaddy, can you tell me any of the flower you know? Which flower you know? See and tell me which flower you know. Is there any flower which you know? Can you tell me what flower is this? Is there
periwinkle?
Periwinkle. Very good, Zaddy. Wonderful, Zaddy. Okay, next flower.
Ma'am, Luchita.
Who is that? Yes? Sorry, Nukshita. Yeah, tell me, Nukshita.
Dahlia.
Very good, very good. Okay, next. Who is going to say this flower? What is the name of this flower? Who is going to tell me? Who is that? Very good, Tarnika. Tulip. Very good. And then last one, I think nobody knows. I'll tell you. It's orchid. Okay, what is the name of this flower? Is orchid. Now, children, come on, write the date, write your name and match it. Okay? Yes, write your date. Yes, Nukshita. Come on, take your worksheet, ma. Show me your worksheet. Where is your worksheet? Show me. Don't play with your dress, Kanna. Don't play. Yeah, very good. You started matching. Very good, Nukshita. Good girl. Nukshita is finished. Very good. Okay, for your reference, I am matching it, children. I know you will do it before me, I know, but even though I am doing it for you, okay? This is periwinkle and the shadow is here. This is dahlia and the dahlia shadow is here. And then tulip, tulip shadow is here. Yes, ma. Yeah, Tilakar. Fast, fast. Very good, children. My children are very smart, I know. They are more smart, I know that. Here, finished. Yes, children? Okay, shall we move on to the next worksheet? Next worksheet, it is going to be our language worksheet. Language worksheet L, that is also D35. D35 L worksheet.
Yes, this worksheet. I'll show you the worksheets also. 1 minute. This worksheet. Only a standing line. Yes, after writing below here. Here after writing, you can take this page and also finish it. You have to finish this page also since the alphabet is very easy. Okay? Take this page, children. Take this page and write. Yes. L.
What is kiss?
Yes. Ready, finish?
In chat.
Sorry, Zadi. L. Yeah, do it with your pointer finger. Very good, Zadi. I'm very proud of you, Zadi. You're not forgetting anything. Very good girl. Okay? L. Yes, place it with your pointer finger. Yeah.
Ma'am, C is asking this insect name.
Sorry. Ladybug. The ladybug. L for ladybug. Okay? Can you see the screen, children, now? Capital L, small L. Look at the screen, Zadi. Capital L, small L. Okay? Can you say what is the difference in this? Who is going to tell me? Okay, I'm going to ask Dikshan. Dikshan? Can you tell me what is the difference here for capital L and small L? Yeah, tell me what difference is there. Dikshan, tell me, ma. What can you see? What is the difference here? Capital L and small L. What is the difference? Look at the screen and say. Yes? Yes?
Yes, ma'am. Are you audible?
Yeah, I can hear you. And tell me, ma. Dikshan, tell me. Look at this.
No sleeping line.
Yeah, no sleeping line. Are you looking at the screen? Yeah, good. No sleeping line. Only standing line is there for small letter L. Very good. And thank you, Dikshan. Now start writing. Before that, we'll see what picture we are going to see. Okay? L for... All of you mute yourself, children. All of you mute yourself. Come on, everyone mute yourself. I'm going to show you the picture. L for ladder. All of you show your mouth like this. You have to twist your tongue up like this. Not like that, Dikshan. Inside, inside. Ladder. L for lamb. Lamb. Next is L for, what is this, children? Who is going to say? Janavi, what is this? Yes, Janavi, what is this, ma? Lion. Children, yeah, very good, Janavi. Whenever you are pronouncing the letter L, your action should be like this. It is compulsory. Lion. Lion. Okay? Next is. Lips. All of you touch your lips. Let me see. Lips. Lips. Touch your lips, all of you. Lips. This is lips. Next is lizard. Next is lizard. Have you seen lizard in your houses? Yes, it will go on the wall, right? I am afraid of lizard a lot. Oh, I am afraid. I will not look at the lizard. Lizard, okay? Next is lobster. Next is lobster. Lobster will live in? Where lobster will live? Is where lobster will live, ma? Lobster lives in water. Yes, lobster lives in water. lobster. Next is that's it. Okay, before that we'll see once again lobster, lizard, lips, lion, lamb, lamb, and then ladder. Okay, ladder, capital L and small L. Start writing, children. Now start writing. Start writing, everyone.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, finish, finish and show it to ma'am. Come on. Very good. Who finished?
Vanilla, ma'am. Janvi is telling small letter L as a one, ma'am.
No, no. You should not say it as one. It is L. Alphabet L. Oh, I agree that one also will look like that.
Vanilla, ma'am. I taught me one. This is one.
Yes, Janvi. One is a number. Are we doing the number sheet now? Are we doing the number sheet now? No, right? We are doing the alphabet sheet. Okay, language sheet. So, while it is a matter of language, it is not one. It is L. Have to pronounce it as L. Okay, Janavi? When I ask you the number only, you should say it as one. Okay? Understood? Very good, Janavi. Good girl. Yes, someone finished here. Who is that? Yeah, Kartikeyan finished. Rohita, finish. Those are finished. Just lift up your books and show it to ma'am. Come on. Tilakar, are you writing, Tilakar? Write, Tilakar. Come on, write. Yeah. Good. Very good. Tarnika, finish. Rohita, finish. Kartikeyan, finish. Then Pranita, finish. Very good, Pranita. Then okay. Who else?
Siddharth.
Siddharth finished. Very good, Siddharth. Very good, Siddharth. Naitik also finished. Very good, Naitik. Very good, very good. Yeah, good. Yeah, Danvin finished. Super Danvin. Next. Next, who else? Unmute and tell me those who finished one by one. Dikshan finished. Very good, Dikshan. Then, okay, children, for tomorrow's activity, I'll tell you now itself, okay? See, we have prepared number cards from 1 to 10. Yes or no? You know that, right? You're all having that, right? Like that, you have to prepare, ask your mama to prepare alphabet cards, that is small letter alphabet cards. When you take a card like this, front side you write capital A and back side you write small letter A. Okay, both the sides you have to use. You can use a chart or whatever it is in white color or whatever color, or else you can use A4 sheet and you can paste it in a cardboard and use it. Capital letter and small letter like this card. Small size card, like how we have prepared number cards, I think you know. So no need to prepare big cards. Small cards is enough just for the identification activity. Tomorrow or day after tomorrow, you prepare and keep it. On Wednesday, we'll do the activity. So there is 2 days of time today and tomorrow. Yes?
Yeah, any doubt? I know the number card, ma'am. It was not there during the class.
Yes, sorry. Yeah, that's what. This is big card, not this big card. Small size card. Wait, I'll show you. 1 minute. Yeah. is with you, mom. We have prepared small cards like this for numbers. Okay, so like this, the same way, prepare it for alphabet also. Yes, Vishan. Tell me, Vishan, any doubts?
Those number cards we had prepared, it was lost somewhere.
No problem. You can and one more time you can prepare it, but just you put a rubber band in it and keep it ready. We'll use it at any time.
Yeah, tomorrow we need both letters and numbers.
Not tomorrow. We'll be having the activity on Wednesday. I just want you to give time because many people are not here. You have to get the material also, right? So that only I'm telling it before itself. On Wednesday, we'll be doing the activity. Phonic activity is there. For that only, we'll need the alphabet cards like this. Many of you will have those. Those who don't have also, you prepare it. Number cards 1 to 10 and alphabet cards A to Z. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, any doubts? You can ask me if you have any doubts. Is number cards also we'll need because the greater number and smaller number activities are also there. So we'll need the number cards as well. So if you are preparing the number cards also, it's well and good. Number cards and the alphabet cards. One side, there should be the small letter and the other side, back side, you can write the capital letter. Okay? This will be useful for making words also. We are going to start doing the words, two-letter words also. So for that activity also, we'll need the cards. So well and good if you prepare it with a cardboard or whatever chart or thing like that. Please don't use A4 sheet. If you are using A4 sheet also, you stick it in a cardboard like that thing. And then you use it. Okay, clear everyone? Yes. Yes, Dikshan, what ma? You are showing me the workbook. What happened? Show me. Yes? 1 minute, Dikshan. I'll pin you, okay? 1 minute. Yeah, tell me, Dikshan. Wow, you stick the label Shinchan. You like Shinchan very much? You like Shinchan very much? Yes, I also like Shinchan very much. Very nice, very nice. Happy to see, very nice. Okay, children, everyone have finished your worksheet. Will you show me the worksheets now? I'll take a snap out of it. Come on, show me the worksheet. Lift your books and show me your worksheet. Flower worksheet. We have matched the shadow of the flowers, right? That worksheet you show me. Yes, Vivan, enable your video, Vivan. Yeah, ready? 1, 2. Yes, Vishan. Show me your worksheet, Vishank. I'm going to take a snap, Vishank. Come on. Yes, very good. Very good. Shadow, Janvi. Shadow worksheet. Flower shadow we matched, right? That worksheet you take. Pranita also take that worksheet and show it to ma'am. Come on. Yes, very good, Danvin. Rohita. Come on, sit, Rohita. Rohita. Sit down, take the worksheet and show it to me. It's very good and thank you so much, children, okay? Yes, Zaddy, very good. I took a snap, Zaddy. Very good. Very nice. Very nice, children, and thank you so much. Children, some Nukshita and all, some people. All of you have sent your homework, children. Yes, all of you have sent your homework. If you have not sent your homework, you send it today, okay? Friday, I gave you 3 sheets of homework, right? We remember that 3 sheets homework. That homework, those have sent, leave it. Those have not sent, you send it today. Okay, children, you finish it and send it today, okay? Okay, children, thank you so much for your cooperation. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Bye, everyone. Bye, bye. Bye, everyone. Bye, Rita. Bye, everyone.